Greetings, Turok. I am Adon. The elders of the Lost Land, known as the Lazarus Concordance, have charged me with the task of guiding you on your quest to stop the Primogen. The Primogen seeks to destroy the five energy totems that keep him imprisoned within the wreckage of his lightship. If he succeeds in destroying all five energy totems, he will be freed, and the blast wave of temporal energy unleashed will destroy your universe. You must stop the Primogen, Turok. Protect the energy totems at all costs. You will also be given additional mission objectives as you venture deeper into each of the worlds that you must explore. The Port of Ardia. This once peaceful coastal village has been utterly destroyed by the Dinosaurid army under the Primogen's command. In the hills surrounding the city, the battle wages on as stragglers are hunted down ruthlessly. The Dinosaurids are genetically engineered dinosaur hybrids. They are utterly evil and very dangerous. Though they do the Primogen's bidding, the Dinosaurids have a more sinister and personal agenda of their own. To see humankind wiped from the face of the earth. Your mission objectives are as follows. Activate 3 distress beacons. Rescue 4 children. Activate the warp portals. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs.